line is actually here. Okay, so this is, yeah. Now we have also additions to say to add the attachments like tank destroyers, artillery or anti-tank, anti-air tanks. So that's one thing we can do. Okay, so Japanese are coming on our borders. They will defend us from Soviets. The good thing that we have a non-aggression pact with Soviets, I believe, still. Well, actually, nope. They are our enemy now. Yep, they are enemy. But hopefully Japan are going to help us deal with them. So I guess we went for Axis, but we are also a communist, so that can be done too. Weird. Okay, I think I can move now these units. Where the hell are you going? Okay, these units are ready. Yeah, but they are not in doing anything here. They are just standing. So let's move them. Let's see how our tanks are coming. Well, they will come pretty soon and I cannot wait. Okay, nice. Okay. 3 in effort, nice. Okay, this is all good now. So, they have a lot of forces here. We will try to deal with them. And I must stop them from progressing. So our forces are suffering some attrition. Attrition. So that's decreasing their strength. Okay, so let's see. Three more mountaineers divisions are coming there. Next thing, let's see. We are almost done with these armored divisions. Although, you can see the Japanese forces are protecting our border with Xinjiang. And these are allied from USSR. They are not attacking, that's good. That's good, just to be prepared. So I think that's a wise thing that we joined Axis, because Japan is really, really strong. I mean, look how many units he has over here. And he would crush me in a few hours of gameplay. Okay, so our units are trapped here, they are out of power, out of supplies. Almost done here, come on. I await there these tanks and then I will... Luxembourg joined allies, okay. So you can see the list of our allies. Italy, Romania, Japan, German Reich and Slovakia. South Africa is our enemy, British Raj of course. And many others. We are running out of units. Okay, so let's join and eliminate this unit. He's getting some reinforcements, as you can see. And that's not so good. Okay, so our tank divisions are here and let's... Oops, not there. Let's leave them as one army and assign them a new general. Okay, and I will bring them here. So first thing I want to do is to go over here. Actually over here, so that we can crush their capital. And okay, so we have some free military factories. I will boost them here. Just for now I will leave tanks to not be spawned. Okay, so this is all good here, I think. Okay, we are slowly controlling the areas. I cannot crush their port here, so they are just... This is their main supply of forces. So if I crush this, they could not get reinforcements. So where is our tank division? Yeah, these are just escorting here, so I need to stop here. And do I have some divisions? I will just assign this unit to... to these guys, and I'll set garrison area here. So that you can go here. Okay. It's a pretty long way for reinforcements to come into this part here, and we have a low supplies here, so that's not so good. Okay, tanks are incoming there in their first battle here. And as you can see, they cannot... they don't have a great organization. So... where is my mountaineers division? Yeah, my tanks need to gain some organization. So... I will just send them here. Okay, tanks are incoming. This guy is really going slow, I don't know why. Is that because this is not our territory here and he got trapped here? Okay, so let's help these units now. And tanks are just, in this battle tanks are reserved. So, okay, now they are entering the battle. And we can see we are winning. Okay, so what I wanted here in research is the next research within the tanks. Maybe to research this. We will see. So I have an armored division that is contained of 180 light tanks and 116 heavy tanks. Also, we have here an infantry equipment and improved artillery. So let me just see the template for armored division. So we should be able to have some infantry and okay, so mountaineers, let's focus here on Indian divisions, because they are much better from mountaineers here in these jungles. And okay, these are broken. We have some intruders. Okay, let's deploy these mountaineers. War is not yet here, and I will join them, this army. And they should come over here. Okay, so let's see. This tank unit is coming, is on the way. And it has a big attrition. Now, if Japanese could come here and help me, that would be great. So, what the hell is this? Okay, I can see escorting. Our units are really exhausted and they are out of supplies here, so they cannot be much of use here for us, so let's advance with the rest of these units. Okay, so okay, these units are ready, so let's strike them like this. Tanks will help them. Okay, there goes the tank units. Okay, now they have they are fighting with full power. Now, research slot, let's see. Now, the next thing I think I will go with this. Okay, we have some free military factories. Let's go on these weapons.